What's up, guys? It's Willie Cuz. Welcome back to Project Wingman. Let's hop right back into it and see what's going on. Blockaded the final stronghold in Cascadia for the Federation, and I think they're about to crumble hard. Let's check it.
I brought everyone I could find. Every freedom fighter, every war junkie, every soldier of fortune. Throughout the world, Cascadia has become a beacon of rebellion against the Federation. And for that, I have gathered an army. They're no Sicario, but it's the best we've got. And the Rebels will take everything they can. At first, when taking this job, I thought it was only business. That I could find my glory here. But after all they've done, what they did to us, to Sicario, only blood will pay for this contract now.
We intended to keep the blockade going for at least a month to drain the Federation defenders, but circumstances have forced our hand. We are moving on Presidia today.
Listen up. This is it.
With the supply lines cut and the blockade holding against any reinforcements, Presidia is the final Federation stronghold in Cascadia. Once it falls, Cascadia will be liberated. The city has been deeply entrenched against both land and air attacks. The firepower which exists there now is the sum of any units that has survived this long into the war. With no way out, their only chance at survival is to fight. We intend to meet them and then end them outright. The operation to take back Presidia will be separated into four cardinal parts: land, air, sea, and endgame. All combat operational ground forces will be pushing into Presidia from inland, surrounding the enemy forces. From there, they will start dismantling the resistance and taking control of the city. At sea, the eminent domain will be moving in toward the shore to provide gunnery support and wipe out the remaining naval defenders. Overhead, the last of the Federation air power in country will be out trying to inflict as much damage on the IF as possible. Once these factors are accounted for and our forces are in position, the final phase will commence. We will start moving into the city toward the port to wipe out the Federation from Cascadia once and for all. Hitman team, you are among our most veteran elements among the Independence Force. You will be our spearhead. It is by your attacks that the offensive will conduct itself. Choose which element of the battle you want to take on and in what order. We're still trying to gather last-minute reinforcements ourselves, and scavenging what the Federation has left behind, but without your support, it will not be enough. We don't know how this battle will be won, but it ends in the complete and utter devastation of either us or them. Cascadia is our home, and Presidia is its heart. The flag that flies over it at the end will decide all of our fates.
Destroyed. leaders. Viewers opened up above Presidia. Eliminate all hostiles. Maintain current angels and engage the enemy. Accept nothing less than total air superiority.
Back them up. Let me at them.
No big deal, right? No good. Another hit like that. Mark and release, Fox 2. Damn it, he's engaging me. Who is that?
harbor.
Down here. Advancing. Monarch, if you're listening. Horsemen. I give my graces to the King of Hell.
Monarch ready to fire.
Monarch, you're locked on.
Peace in relation to Cascadia.
seconds ago, Galaxy. We can't possibly expect everyone to stop. I'm less than 10 yards away from hostile infantry. What am I supposed to do?
All units stand down. I repeat, stand down. This is what we've been looking for.
Block off all roads to the Federation Embassy. Wave everyone down. I'll be damned if I let any spies through.
Thank you.
dead ass? What? That's it? Everybody dead or something? Yo! What? We hope your journey through the campaign of Project Wingman has been an enjoyable one. This game is far from perfect. Yeah, it's okay, guys. I mean, it was fun. However, oh my god, you're streaking proud. We hope it has met your expectations. You know, dude, great game, but I would have liked a better ending. Maybe a little closure. Like, what happened, everyone? It is the honor of my life that you have taken to the skies as Monarch and become once again the King of the Skies. Sincerely, I hope we meet again. Thank you for your continuous support over the past few years of development. I hope the game and its soundtrack brought you as much. It really did. It was really good, guys. I gotta tell y'all, I did enjoy playing it. I just wanted more of the ending. I wanted to hear what happened at the end. Is everybody dead? Is that what you're telling me?
That game was amazing. I gotta say, like, you know, as for Ace Combat type game, probably like an 7 out of 10, you know, pretty decent maybe. And I'm not even good at scoring stuff, so that's just an estimate. But I, damn, that ending, like, what, like, did everybody die in that blast? The city just like exploded and almost killed my friend Marie. Can't survive this. But holy shit, that was a good ass game. The soundtrack was good, you know, the graphics were all right. Like, I admire them for making the game, you know, with whatever they had. Damn, though, like, that ending is just gonna bother me a bit, because I just want to know what happened to everyone else. Like, is everyone just dead? Where's the rest of Hitman? Where's the rest of Sicario? Are we all just dead? Was that all really for just for nothing? Just for this dude to, like, blow it all up? Psycho bastard, bro. Shit, let me know in the comments what you guys think, or if you know, like, some lore on what actually happened there. But until next time, this has been Willy Cuz. Be sure to smash the shit out of that like button. Subscribe to join the crew today. And I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Peace out and God bless.